Welcome back, everyone. I'm the Depressed Eeyore, and this is Lanes of Lancer. We need to operate a box, destroy some buttons, and eat a hard drive. So, can I do? Wait, did I do that with my fist? Oh, I could do the fences. Okay, that's fine. Got your burger. Don't want to accidentally kill you. Come on out, my friend. Alright, while that's going on, let's, God, that was brutal. Alright, well, nothing that we need to actually unlock because we already got the thing out of the cell. Oh boy. Well, you guys duke it out. Or lose. It's just one scientist. Okay, you're a doctor. And I don't have a translator anymore. Can I upgrade Backstabber? I cannot. Alright. I believe the max I can have is 5, by the way. So I have maxed out my monkeys. Why? I don't know why they went hostile. I really don't know why. Well. Have this bat. Alright, well, while that's going on, nothing to sell. Alright, well, many bad things have happened. And none of them were my fault. There's a mission to... Okay, it's all the way to the left. Alright. Anything in here? There's a satellite dish, which I think does stuff something, but I don't care. Oh, I killed all of my friends. Alright. Not sure how I feel about everything that just happened. We don't really need the cardboard boxes. We're gonna go without those. Everything else is good. All we need is food and melee weapons. Okay, gotta go destroy a satellite dish. That is something I can do. But I believe that is glass, so it is see-through. I actually ran out of melee weapons. Probably because I was hacking through walls more than I was people. But that's okay. Okay, mission complete. See if I can do this with backstab. Answer is yes, I can do that with backstab. So even without a weapon. Thank you. I'm not to the point where I want to beat up a bunch of firemen yet, but it's close. I'm not used to the fast charge times, unfortunately. Alright. RoboCop's gonna be a problem. You guys don't have access. Why not? Oh, that was not smart of me. They have no weapons. Why? Now I have weapons. Come on out. Thank you. Okay. Good work. I'm not sure what happened. I remembered entering here, and then all this happened. Can I get anything up here? Nope. Alright, let's sell what we got. That. We're practically at the point where we don't need identify wands anymore. I did eat a lot of food, but I still have 13 fuds and 16 beers, so I'm still in good shape there. Alright, it's out of money. Should have sold the guns first then. Alright, well, I need to operate all the buttons, and then I think that's it. Oh, I need to also free one more gorilla. All right, done there. Okay. Sorry. I'm out. I'm sorry. Dude, come on, let me through. Quest completed. No stealth, unfortunately, because, well, I'm silent in everything except when I kill a person. Apparently that causes issues. Alright. I think we're kind of good to go for now. Yeah, I think we are. There might be something up here, so I'll go check that real quick. Yeah, it didn't spot me. All right, let's get out of here. Bye. Wow. Increased crit chance? Pretty sure there's a plus version of that. I mean, we only got this floor. I think we got, what, two floors left and then the final floor? I don't think I can win. Oh, hey! So I remember Killer Robot from, like, early access. It's actually on the map. You can actually see it. It has a rocket launcher. You can destroy it. It is possible. It's rather durable, though, and it's probably not something we want to fight, because melee versus rocket launcher, it tends to be one-sided. If I didn't have these allies, I would have gotten away with it. Oh yeah, and the robot knows where I'm at. It's coming straight for me. We'll know. Yeah, it's right there, in fact. Upgrade crate. There we go, increased crit chance. Oh yeah, I didn't even look at the missions. Neutralize the documents, retrieve a person, and neutralize a box. Not as aggressive. I recall it always like shooting across the freaking map to kill me. Alright. Oh, there's a chest up there that I missed. Oh, there it is. And it blew itself up for like no damage. Good work. I believe that's a taser. Does EMP grenades work on this thing? Oh, I think I sold mine already. I did. Actually, the reason why it's not shooting is probably because I have Blends in Nicely Plus. So that's probably why it's not going as bonkers as it usually does. There's a safe down there that we need to deal with. So actually, this one's pretty easy when you have Blends in Nicely Plus. This way. There's a cell-o-matic in here. I'll keep the safe buster. Confused is fine. I'm out, jeez. Got it, EMP grenade. What will this do to a killer robot? Oh, it paralyzes. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. When I was gonna move closer, it's gonna go ahead and become unparalyzed. All right. Oh, geez. All right, I need to go kill a person up there. I'll let you guys duke it out. Shurikens. I need to save one more monkey. Luckily the rocket only did like 30 damage to me, which is still quite a bit. Oh no, you don't. Not doing so well on the fighting front. Also, we may be in some trouble in a second. Yeah, we're gonna be in trouble in just a moment. We'll just go out this way. We're just gonna leave that way. Gah! Alright, I think we're okay. I could sell stuff, but I don't really need to. I'll go ahead and have some of that. Bye. Harry Justice. All right. Share the health. That's kind of neat. Share. We'll take share of the health. Doesn't really matter because we're on the last floor. Alright, what did I get? Followers gain extra health, stubby fingers, special ability, super spe- Start with infectious spirit. Okay, so my followers get infectious spirit for free, and my charge time for my stuff is lower. All right. I can't communicate, so I can't, I'm not gonna try the voting or anything like that. I'm at full health. Oh my. I just need you guys to turn around and leave. Come on, come on, come on. Got it. Mutator unlocked, Ape Town. My fellow citizens, today I stand before you humbled and grateful. No one knows what he's saying. And, oh my, you haven't a clue what I'm saying, do you? Smell my gorilla farts, you dumb humans. Ook, ook, mother. And so the mayor died a horrific death, thus making it impossible to do stuff. Alright. There you go. All done with that. Skip ending. Turning home. Traits. Mobsters align with you. That's kind of neat. Studious. Okay. Get these out of the way. And then go to rewards, which I'm really far behind on. Alright. Okay. So, still haven't unlocked the wrestler, unfortunately. We've beaten it with four characters so far. Might do Hacker next. I have the ability to remotely hack any computer without needing a hacking tool. I can move while hacking to avoid detection, and 50% chance of causing an alarm. I can do extra things that other people can't. And I'm skinny. I do have a translator, quick escape teleport, and a holographic Bigfoot. So yeah, I think we will... we'll try this one. So, yep, we'll do Hacker. And my special mission is I have to install malware everywhere. So yeah, if I hit the right, if I right click, I can use my laptop. I can hack turrets. Attack owners. Detect owners. Okay, can't do anything about the laser generator. Can't do anything with the loadout. Need to retrieve an item there. I can hack the computer itself. Turn, open locked doors, release gas. It actually does damage. Alright, melee cop bots. Okay, this is interesting. Paralyzer trap. I can hack cop bots, by the way. Not sure how that's gonna work, but I can. Unlocked robot. Go haywire. Now it's enraged. Ow. Okay. Dude. I'm in pain. Thank you for the cheeseburger. Oh, I went through walls. I went through so many walls. Okay. Quick escape teleporter. When your health drops below a certain point, you'll be teleported somewhere else. That's kind of neat. It's really hard to click on them because they're constantly moving. Alright. This is beyond crazy. Also, my stats are just like my, yeah, I have no melee, little firearms, and that's about it. And I still have the rest of the missions to do. I'll keep you busy. Solomatic's up there. But the only thing I really have is some paralyzed traps, and I kind of want to hold on to those. Yeah, I already installed malware. So malware is probably something I should do last. Just so I don't get swarmed by nonsense. A sandwich. Alright, yeah, we're good to go. Let's get out of here. No guns used. I'm not gonna worry about doing everything with Fist for this one. He needs all the help he can get. Nimble Fingers, built bar fills up faster. Alright. We'll go ahead and call it here, and when we come back, we'll mess around with the hacker some more. So I am TheDepressedEeyore, this was Streets of Rogue, see you guys next time.